If you'd melt a rich uncle in wax, you've but to look in on our resident chin number 70 Simmery Hacks. With a first-rate assortment of magic, and for raising a posthumous shade, with effects either comic or tragic, there's no cheaper house in the trade. Love filter, we've quantities of it, and for knowledge if anyone burns, we're keeping a very small profit, a profit that brings us unbounded returns. For he can prophesy with the wink of his eye, peep a security, interfaturity, sum up your history, clear up a mystery, humor proclivity, foreign nativity, foreign nativity. He has answers oracular, bogey spectacular, tetrapod tragical, mirror so magical, fast astronomical, solemn or comical, and if you want it, he makes a reduction on taking the quantity. Oh! If anyone anything lacks, he'll find it already in stacks, if he'd only look in on our resident gin number 70 Simmery Hacks.
As a lad, I served a term as office boy to an attorney's firm. I cleaned the windows and I swept the floor, and I polished up the handle on the big front door. I polished up the handle so carefully that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy. I polished up the handle so carefully that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy. As office boy, I made such a mark that they gave me the post of a junior clerk. I served the writs with a smile so bland and copied all the letters in a big round hand. I copied all the letters in a hand so free that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy. I copied all the letters in a hand so free that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy. Now, landsmen all, whoever you may be, if you want to rise to the top of the tree, if your soul isn't fettered to an office stool, be careful to be guided by this golden rule. Stay close to your desks and never go to sea. And you all may be rulers of the Queen's Navy. Stay close to your desk and never go to sea. And you all may be rulers of the Queen's Navy.
His capacity for innocent enjoyment is just as great as any honest man's. Our feelings we with difficulty smother when constabulary duties seem to be done. Ah, take one consideration with another. A policeman's lot is not a happy one. When constabulary duties to be done, a policeman's lot is not a happy one, happy one. When the enterprising burglar's a burglin', when the cutthroat isn't occupied in crime, he loves to hear the village brook a-gurglin' and listen to the merry village chime. When the coster's finished jumping on his mother, he loves to lie a-basking in the sun. I take one consideration with another, a policeman's lot is not a happy one. One constabulary duties to be done, a policeman's lot is not a happy one, happy one.
Vegetable, animal, and mineral. I know the kings of England, and I quote the fight's historical. From Marathon to Waterloo, in order categorical. I'm very well acquainted too with matters mathematical. I understand equations both as simple and quadratical. About binomial theorem, I'm teeming with a lot of news. Lot of news, lot of news, lot of news. With many cheerful facts about the square of the hypotenuse. Very good at integral and differential calculus. I know the scientific names of beings and animalculus. In short, in matters vegetable, animal, and mineral, I am the very model of a modern major general.
In short, in matters vegetable, animal, and mineral, he is the very model of a modern major general.
In fact, when I know what is meant by mamelon and ravelin, when I can tell at sight a Mauser rifle from a javelin, when such affairs as sorties and surprises I'm more wary at, and when I know precisely what is meant by commissariats, when I have learned what progress has been made in modern gunnery, when I know more of tactics than a novice in a nunnery, in short, when I've a smattering of elemental strategy. Strategy, 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 that's a hard one. I've got it! You'll say a better major general has never strategy!
You'll say a better major general has never strategy. You'll say a better major general has never strategy.
For my military knowledge, though I'm plucky and adventury, has only been brought down to the beginning of the century. But still in matters vegetable, animal is mineral, I am the very model of a modern major general.
Of Johnny's big trail. thunderclap stopped clapping, traffic ceased its roar, and they tell us Niagara stood still. He stopped the train whistles, boat whistles, steam whistles, cop whistles, all whistles bow to his skill. Sing, Johnny, one note, sing out with gusto and just overwhelm the crowd.
I cannot.
not remember a worse December. Just watch those icicles form. What do I care if icicles form? I've got my love to keep me warm. Off with my overcoat, off with my gloves. I need no overcoat. I'm burning with love. My heart's on fire, and the flame grows higher. So I can weather the storm, storm, storm. What do I care how much it may storm? I've got my love to keep me warm.
Love is beautiful, love is swell, love's as sweet as a nut. Love is grander than tongue can tell, love's remarkable, but look at what it did to Anthony. It made a fool out of Anthony. If love could do that to Anthony, what chance have I with love? Look at what it did to Romeo. It dealt poor Romeo an awful blow. If love could do that to Romeo, what chance have I with love? Look what it did to Samson. Till he lost his hair, he was brave. If a haircut could weaken Samson, it could murder me with a shave. Look at what it did to Bone. He lost his head when he lost his heart. If he kicked over the apple cart, what chance have I, an ordinary guy? What chance have I with love?
When I look at you, a beautiful theme of every dream I ever knew. Down deep in my heart, I hear it play. I feel it start, then melt away. I hear music when I touch your hand, a beautiful melody from some enchanted land. Down deep in my heart, I hear it say, is this the day? I alone have heard this lonely strain. I alone have heard this glad refrain. Must it be forever inside of me? Why can't I let it go? Why can't I let you know? Why can't I let you know the song my heart must sing? A beautiful rhapsody of love and youth and spring. The music is sweet, the words are true, the song is you.
Someday I'll know that moment.
He's the big affair I cannot forget. Only man I ever think of with regret. I'd like to add his initial to my monogram. Tell me, where is the shepherd for this lost
There's a somebody I'm longing to see. I hope that he'll turn out to be someone to watch over me. I'm a little lamb who's lost in the woods. I know I could always be good to one who'll watch over me. Although he may not be the man some girls think of as handsome, to my heart he carries the You tell him please to put on some speed. Follow my lead. Oh, how I need someone to watch over me.
Don't mind telling you, in my humble fashion, that you thrill me through with a tender passion. When you said you care, imagine my emotion. I swore then and there, permanent devotion. You the stars at bazaars, often I've had to caress men. $5 or $10 then I'd collect from all those yes men. Don't be sad, I must add that they meant no more than thank you. been going on. There were chills up my spine and some thrills I can't define. Listen, sweet, I repeat, how long has this been going on? My sweet embraceable you. Embrace me, you irreplaceable you. Just one look at you, my heart grew tipsy. Come to Mama, do. My sweet embraceable you.
Songs of love, but not for me. A lucky stars above, but not for me. With love to lead the way, I found more clouds of gray than a fool to fall and get that way. Hi ho, alas, and also lackaday. Although I can't dismiss the memory of his kiss, he's not for me.
Days can be sunny with never a sigh. Don't need what money can buy. Birds in the trees sing their days full of song. Why shouldn't we sing along? I'm chipper all the day, happy with my lot. How do I get that way? Look at what I've got. I've got real
Good evening. My name is Nathan Landis, and I'm one of the directors of Choir Opera, along with Mrs. Amy Bernal. I'm grateful for the opportunity this evening to honor someone who's been very special to not only Choir Opera, but our entire choral program here at New Trier for many years. I would like to invite Mrs. Gyneth Sharp to the stage. Gyneth taught voice lessons at New Trier from 1976 to 2020. When I joined the choral team at New Trier in 2005, it quickly became clear that Gyneth was one of the most passionate, caring, and talented voice teachers on our voice faculty. There are few, if any, teachers I've worked with who worked harder or cared more for their students. Gyneth's students thrived at New Trier year in and year out because of the amazing vocal training she provided and the confidence she gave her students as performers and people. She was always a very welcoming and popular teacher whom you could count on to prepare students well for auditions and provide them with great vocal technique. In talking with students, it was always clear how much they cared for and appreciated Mrs. Sharp because of the commitment and passion she brought to every lesson. Gyneth and her husband Bill are members of the community who had three boys come through the New Trier choral program. Gyneth was so devoted to her students that she and Bill always came to every concert to support them. On a personal note, in addition to the amazing training Gyneth provided our students, I always appreciated what a wonderful colleague she was. I still remember the days when I started at New Trier, and I always got excited when Gyneth would descend from the fourth floor, because in the old building, the studios were way up on the fourth floor, and she would come down to the second floor where the choirs met. She was always so gracious to stop and have a conversation and share any wisdom or insight about helping students, choosing repertoire, or just to check in and see how you were doing. Gyneth, we miss you in our studios and our hallways, and can't thank you enough for the decades of service and you devoted to the students of New Trier and our program. In your honor, we would like to present you with this Distinguished Service Award with gratitude for 44 years of distinguished, professional, and dedicated service to the highest order for the students of the New Trier High School Music Department as private instructor of voice. A plaque in your honor will also be mounted in our practice room hallway. Congratulations on your retirement.
Mr. Landis, golly, I guess the big thing now is you're supposed to breathe. We always hear about breathing. I need to breathe here. Thank you. I'm so honored to be here this evening and be recognized for my teaching years here at New Trier. In 1975, I was performing the soprano solos from Handel's Messiah at Orchestra Hall in Chicago with the Apollo Chorus, under the direction of Dr. William Peterman. Doc Peterman, as he was called, was also the chair of the music department here at New Trier. One day he asked me if I'd be interested in teaching voice at New Trier High School. Well, I knew that New Trier was the epitome of excellence in the arts and that they had a wonderful private music faculty that supported the music department. So I was very, very honored to be asked. Needless to say, I started teaching here in 1976 and was thrilled. Look what I get to be a part of was how I always felt. It was very special. Little did I know that I would be standing here 46 years later. In addition to my teaching, I continued to perform and, as Mr. Landis said, also raise a family here in Wilmette. I'm delighted that my very supportive husband is here. He's been here through many concerts, and two of my three sons are here, along with one of my daughters-in-law and my dear little granddaughter, Annie. I'm delighted they are here. All three sons, yes, graduated from New Trier and were involved in the music department. Of course, that brought me an extra layer of joy here. With every year and every student, my teaching became more and more gratifying. Retiring isn't easy. I will always be so thankful and grateful for this opportunity to influence and impact so many lives with the gift of singing. The voice is one's unique instrument, a reflection of one's soul. I'm richly blessed to have had the privilege of teaching so many wonderful young people and collaborate with such an outstanding music department. Look what I got to be a part of. Thank you so much for 44 amazing years. Thank you.
I get a kick out of
The night is young, the skies are clear, and if you wanna go walking, dear, it's delightful, it's delicious, it's lovely. I understand the reasons why you're sentimental, 'cause so am I. It's delightful, it's delicious, it's lovely. You can tell at a glance what a swell night this is for romance. You can hear dear Mother Nature murmuring low, let yourself go, so please be sweet, my chickadee. And when I kiss you, just say to me, it's delightful, it's delicious, it's delectable.